Welcome back, guys, to Boring Games. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I'm Rob, by the way, and we're on Bus Simulator episode 12. Woo! Yeah, so I've been doing some PC simulations and some bus simulators at the minute. So hope you're enjoying them. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Hit them thumbs up and leave me some comments below, that'd be much appreciated. Just wait for this bad boy to load up. So, I hope you're all doing okay. I hope you had a good week or weekend. So, I've started progressing pretty decently on the game, as you can see. So, I'm not far off of level 8. On the career mode type thing. So, still getting used to it, even though I've been playing it for a while. Still a bit dodgy on it. So yeah, this is current objectives that we've got to do on this section. So we've unlocked another section. Basically, you've got to connect the industrial zone with the you know, the farming type zone bit as well together as a bus route. So yeah, they're my objectives at the minute. So I'm going to have to end up hiring some more drivers and get some more buses and stuff, because I'm getting more routes and I've got not got enough buses and that to cover them at the minute. So we'll just make a route here. So we've done a route. And it says drive the route. Having a look at the buses we've got. Obviously they get a bit better as you go through. So we're going to drive this route anyway. Don't know what happened there. So yeah, I hope you're liking the series on this at the minute. Please let me know in the comment section, that'd be much appreciated. Like I said, I do enjoy doing them. They're quite therapeutic. As you can see, I'm trying to drive by the driver's perspective. I normally drive, you know, over top camera when I'm normally doing driving sims or any kind of driving sim. But I'm trying to, you know, trying to show from the driver's perspective. You know, from doing it. So that's my method in that madness. Yeah, so on to the next one. Picked up a few passengers there. An 8 curb. Curbed it. Think I curbed it twice. That's not good, is it? It's not good. So a bit of a drive now to the next one, because we're obviously connecting up to next section. At a pothole. Wow. Might have risked it there. Probably should have stopped. Whoa. A bit sensitive, aren't they, and needs adjusting or something. I'm not sure. Seems a bit loose on the steering and that. Or maybe it's just me. Passengers playing loud music. Where? Single student one. And there's your change. Single regular one. Thank you. Thank you. Cool. Yeah, so this has been a nice-ish drive. Oh, crap. I believe this is the last stop. I believe so. Yeah, you have completed the route. Turn to the garage or you can end the route immediately. So we'll drive it. Why not? Yeah, I took wrong road, but it reroutes you anyway on map, which is pretty cool. You know, like it would do on a normal sat nav. Well, that bloke happened to be walking right then. Back down the road and then pretty much where we started. Last couple of corners and we're there. Another route completed. Ah, right, interesting. So if you go over them slower, it won't do you for it. Oh, got a bit lost then. I thought it was that right. Is this right? And into the garage. Cool. Crap. Put the parking brake on and turn all the lights off. Turn ignition off and done. There we go. Trying to find the right bit. So yeah, that's my take on it. Joining up the agricultural bit and the industrial part. I've unlocked another level. So that's pretty cool. So we'll probably call it a do with this video, guys, on Bus Simulator. I'm Rob, thanks for checking me out. If you haven't already hit that subscribe, hit them thumbs up, and leave me some comments down below. And I'll see you next time on Bus Simulator. Thanks. Bye for now.